Friday fixed. Friday fixed number 9, Sudoku Baby. Freakish Face number 2 at 5, even fixed, set to go. All box for the first. About to run. Racing. Away they go out the back early in the race there. Troy Boyce on say crack and bolting away fast. Midnight Caviar. It's going quicker to take the lead, settling down. Over Striker Shearer moving up to be second, 2 lengths away. Sudoku Baby, the reserves on the scene with a pretty good run. A long gap in the race there. Crack and bolt deep out, followed by Mahjong Princess, then coming in Dara Bloom. In the straight though, Midnight Caviar is still hanging on. And Midnight Caviar won by a length and a half to Striker Shearer. About 2 lengths away, Sudoku Baby, third a gap then to crack and bolt. They were followed by Mahjong Princess. The last few would have been Freakish Flash, Yandera Blue, and also Troy Boyce. And the time for the first round, 24:18.